I got him!
So hungry I could eat a rack of raccoons.
I'm so hungry I could eat the ham off a hamster.
Yeah,
I wouldn't eat that.
What in the world?
And we just have one little question.
Yeah, how do you spell X? Oh, man. I just gotta get me some breakfast. Man, I feel like I got a hole in my stomach.
Funny. You look like you got a hole in your head.
Yeah? How'd you like a hole in your... We could establish a natural preserve complete with representatives of each primate order, creating a comfortable habitat for all members of the anthropoid ape or pan troglodyte species known as chimpanzee.
Yeah, you get right on that.
Man, I can't believe you lost our breakfast.
Hey, at least I haven't lost my mind.
Chenzi, I don't think we're in Kenya anymore, babe. Hey, that's not bad. What do you say?
I have no idea.
But I'm telling you, Manzai, we gotta catch our breakfast and we gotta catch it quick.
Yeah, it's almost lunchtime.
We just need a plan of attack. I got it.
Yeah, me too. Let's start a band. We could call it the Monkeys.
No.
Hey, come on. I should get the front seat. I mean, you got the front seat last time.
Oh, you're right. Sorry. Hey, wait a minute. There was no last time. No way. You ride in the back with Bark Breath.
I'm not riding in the back with nobody, come man. Right?
Camera. Well, it was a little warm.
Yeah, and I gotta tell you guys, I never heard of a shuttle without seatbelts and airbags.
Plus, there was no room for carry-on luggage.
What did he say?
He said they didn't serve peanuts.
Oh, twisted tale of woe.
Hey, what's wrong with them?
Yeah, man, it's not like we asked for a complimentary upgrade or nothing.
Hey, wait a minute. Why didn't I think of this sooner? We don't have to be starving actors.
Right. We could be starving waiters.
Now, Banzai, it's not nice to steal. That kind of behavior is just plain shameless. Why, I'd even say it's breakfast!
Most parts of the day. And during the hot summer months, this little fella is only active at night.
Ooh! Pretty impressive, isn't he?
And I can't believe